There's a power in friendship that we didn't consider.
This is not Sean, Charlie, Tess, your mom, or anyone! This is you!
I don't understand how your words and the time you spend with someone can make them feel valuable.
Of course I know what I said. That's why I'm here.
And we all think it. We just act like we don't find each other. Blame it on not being confrontational or not knowing what to say. Or whatever it is. None of us actually know what our worth is.